Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. The bond and covenant of marriage was established by God in creation, and our Lord Jesus Christ adorned this manner of life by his presence and first miracle at a wedding in Cana of Galilee. It signifies to us the mystery of the union between Christ and his church, and Holy Scripture commends it to be honored among all people. The union of husband and wife, and heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Zachary.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Zachary.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Zachary, take you, Elizabeth.
I, Zachary, take you, Elizabeth.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Till we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Reached up to the stars and caught a dream. I held it in my hands as I watched it twinkling, and anything felt possible for me. to believe.